The SanDisk dual USB drive is the two-in-one flash drive you've been waiting for. Whether you want to transfer files from your computer to your Android smartphone or tablet, or whether you want to just expand the storage of your device, the SanDisk dual USB drive allows you to do both those things. This is a simple solution to transferring files without having to worry about email attachments or network data caps or even cloud storage. Now, there's two connections on it. On one end, it has a USB 2.0 connection that plugs into a computer or Mac, and on the other end, it has a micro USB 2.0 connection that plugs into an Android smartphone or tablet. Once you plug in the drive, it's instantly recognized by your device, so it's a no-fuss process to copy across your files. You can also use it to free up space on the device by copying off unwanted files. The best bit about the SanDisk dual USB is that it's ultra portable. You can carry it around with you in your pocket or even in your bag, ready to use at any time. Managing files on your Android smartphone or tablet's a breeze, thanks to the companion app that's freely available with the SanDisk dual drive. I think my favorite feature with this drive is the fact it's got an ultra fast copy speed, so you don't have to wait ages for your files to copy. If you have Android devices, this is a very handy tool to own. The regular USB connector is both Windows and Mac compatible, so it doesn't matter what system you have. You don't have to be tech savvy to operate the dual drive. It's a simple way to transfer files between your devices.